Hello people on the internet, this is Awesome1000 again, and I'm today here with a review of my custom figure Deathstroke. Here it comes, a close up. Here is Deathstroke. Okay, I'll put him right here. I think this is the perfect corner. And maybe you can see in the corner right here a piece of my custom anti-air artillery cannon. So yeah, don't mind that. That's pretty easy. Yeah. So here's Deathstroke. I like him. He's one of the DC guys. He is one side black and the other side orange. With here you can see his eye. And there's nothing interesting. Oops. On the black side, there's nothing interesting. Except for, maybe you see here some white. And some glue, because the stick of his arm broke. They glued it on his arm so that it can move. And if you look here, on his leg, he has a gun. It's also glued on his leg. Because he has a gun on his leg. Yeah. One leg orange. The back. He has a katana, or a sword, just a sword, plain sword. A sword, you don't know what a sword is, then you're stupid. Look it on the internet, but yeah, his head, no, this is a sword. Put it away. The back of his head is also one side orange and the other black. Cut to the front again. Just, no, wait. And, yeah. If you don't like the front, that's because he's not fully finished. It's just a preview of the fully Deathstroke. Maybe, can you see him? Yeah, so you can see him better, right? Yeah, but this red peg is for the sword. And if he's fully done, I'll show him to you guys. This is just, as I said, a preview of the real Deathstroke that I'm gonna make. And it worked 2 hours, you can't believe it, but it's true, because it kept keeping wrong and wrong, because I misplaced the paint, and it was just stupid. As you can see, maybe some black dots there on his head that aren't supposed to be there. I don't think you can see it, but I misplaced the paint every second, and it just has to do it over and over again. So yeah, that's pretty short in here. That's Deathstroke. And if you want to see a review on my custom anti-air cannon, just leave it in the comments, and I'll see what I can do for you. So here is it. Not fully complete, but I will make another video if it's complete, and rate, comment, and subscribe, and Awesome1000 signing out.